Hi guys, and welcome to part 3 of the Resident Evil 7. And we're on our way to the greenhouse. Let's do this. I presume this is the right place. What do we get in here? Flame rounds. I wonder if I was supposed to go get something first. A couple of herbs. It's locked. We don't need that. Oh, it's locked. There's only one way. Come on. Whoa, what the frick? Where the spiders come from? Oh, they're on this door. Yeah. Makes so much sense now. Look at all those jumping at me. Shotgun shells, strom chems. Let's reload this thing. Here we go. Holy shit! Fuck me. Burn! In the face! I did not see that coming. Whoa! Shit! I didn't see it. That's us, man. Burn. Oh. Whoa, that was a bad idea. Of course. Thank you. where is she? Nasty. Where is she now? Oh shit! I'm dead. She did. Yeah, that was something else. Okay. Let's go find the way out of here. More fuel. So that's what this room is for. Okay. Let's see what else is here. So we got all the ammo that I can find. Couple of herbs, yeah. Go, let's go up. What is that? Some really weird ass sounds. Make sure we got everything before we move on. Okay. Let's bounce. Shotgun shells. Cool. on the outside. I don't have the key with me. Wait, I do. Anyone have to offload items quick? Got too much. No, I don't think I'll need that anymore. Let's get the shotgun. I need the scorpion key, it's bird key. Okay, let's go. I'm gonna be going back in there, I think, later. Since the bird key is for one of the doors. Let's go down the well. Down we go. Into the unseen. Do this. Since we have the lantern. What the? I'm just playing on the piano. Okay, why? This is like a children's playroom. Fuck me. That's really creepy. My family. Evidence. Shoes. No. Creepy ass dolls. Close that cupboard. Yeah, looks like a ship. Okay, some random teddy bear with some bad case of what? Not this stuff again. Oh shit. Fuck. Stay away. That's very creepy. Hello? Anybody home? close itself. Secret room. It's the D-Series hand. Nasty. Oh shit. Where you going? Hello? Holy fuck! No! Please don't tell me there's more of those things. Oh no. Run. Run. Oh, there's one right there. Run. Ah, you can't cross there. Can't cross there. Ha ha. Jesus, phone. Woo! Been through hell.
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
Seems a little bit too easy. Shit. Of course she did.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
This guy's crazy. Okay, we'll play a little game for now. In the fridge. Ooh. The head. With a note. The pig is waiting for you. Ah. Okay. Let's see, I can get packed away for now. See what I can make. What I picked up. Need one of those. That should be enough space. Hopefully. Make a run for the house. I can't believe we have to go back in here. Hello? Yeah, well, we got the bird key. But you see, this is the snake door. Bird keys one is... When I get there, I can go through here. Okay, nothing there. No crazy creatures yet. I'm sure that key goes in here. And this is where the rocket launcher thingy sorted the door. Don't need that though. Come in handy later, I guess. Okay, so now we need to get to the room where we fought the father. Okay. That's all the way down here, I think. Oh, not in this place again. It's so dark. Can I sneak through here? Okay, Grandma, what are you doing here? Why are you here? Why are you there? Oh, second thought, I don't want to know. What is that? What the f- What the hell is that? Okay. You went down pretty quick. Yo, why is this place all like covered in goo? Okay. Prove your room and stick your hand down his throat. Okay. Nasty. Doesn't it like be some bones or something? Ah, oh, there's the snake key. No. No, I'm out of here. Run in. Open. Do. Told you I'll be back for you, Kems. Told you I'll be back. Before. I'm bolting. I hear it. Not involved. Not involved in that. No. Of course. Of course, now there's one like right here in the living room. Of course. In the face. Next. Oh, hello. Boom. Next. I'm on a mission. Can't be disturbed. Shit, I'm full of items now. Oh wait, wrong one. And now Grandma's in the room. Some more burning fuel. Hello, Grandma. Again. Can we open this box? Got ourselves a lockpick. The same as all the clocks. Same as all the clocks. Storage! I've been so happy to see the freaking storage bag. Treasure photo. This looks like a plan for a gun. All the clocks aren't stuck on what time again? No. No. Oh. Go check out the clock. I'm sure there's a clock right over here. 3:10. Was it the other way around? 10 to 3. Ah, there we go. Down we go. To the basin. I guess we're not getting back out there. Damn. Yeah. Some really messed up kid. I got the red key card. Hunt bullets. Oh no. Yeah, you finished. Oh shit! Oh! Shit! Oh! Is that it? Damn. There's like a whole army force of them in that freaking place. Let's throw some of this stuff away. Don't need you. Wait, shotgun shells I would have kept. Don't need that now. the crookie. And I need the snake heat, I need the burner, shotgun. I need the shells. Just in case you run into any more crazy beings. Another snake lock. If I'm mistaken, I was upstairs on the opposite side. Okay, oh, this place is definitely overgrown now with this gunk. Yep. There's the room. Another kid's room, I guess. More shotgun shells. Piano. Nothing to draw. So we're looking for... Ah, that's another trophy. Ah, a lockpick. Some supplements. Okay, this means we're going up here. What is that noise? Hey, we got a videotape. We got another tape. Another one of those bobbly heads. And a toy axe. Jack Baker. I need the shotgun. So we need to make the axe guy. Yeah, give us our key card. Much obliged. Please don't do anything scary down here. Whoa. Okay, so we got the key cards. We need to make our way to outside. Hey, phone's ringing. Yay. Hello. Get this party started. Oh, there's one of those weird zombie looking things. Fuck me, it's coming this way. That's one. Where's the other one? Sure there was two of them here last time. I knew it! Freaking sneaky, 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 sneaky. Yo! Wait, did I just grab the... Did I grab the wrong axe? I grabbed the wrong axe. Sure, that's the toy I need. Hey, got the tape. Sure, that's the right one. Well, let's go back upstairs to the Aperia and see if maybe there's another toy I'm supposed to pick up. Might as well open this box over here. Shotgun shells. I'm sure that's the toy. Or is it the other little thing that I know it's not that. Judgment. Well, that's the only two that are in here. I don't see any other toys. It's weird. Oh well, just gonna have to leave that then. I'm sure it's a 7. Let's try it again and see. There we go. Just need the right angle. Thank you. And give me my stabilizers. Yeah, because I do need that. Okay, let's watch the videotape quickly for the happy birthday. Very happy birthday. That's the sound I remember. Yeah, this must be one of the other characters. Happy birthday, got a light. Crazy fuck. Okay, we got a light. I got a mini balloon now. I need the password for that. Of course. Something in there that you need. Yuck. Okay, so that. We need to clean it. Let's take it out. That child. So I got the little straw dude. Be like okay, there we go. So burn a little duty. gives us the dummy's finger. We need the winder. And of course, it should come out of that barrel. Yeah, we need to give him something to write with. No, of course. Enough. Yeesh. Now I got the pen. The pen in. Turn the wheel. Yo, loser. There we go. There's our valve handle. I guess that turns the water off. Now you should be able to put you on the cake. Oh, shit. Yep, I'm burning to death. Of course. There's no way out. This is gross. Yeah. Damn.
Happy birthday.
This guy's so mental. Wow. These videotapes really get to you. Deal? No. Okay, well, that was that unfortunate videotape. keep that, keep that. Cool, and with that, that would be today's part. I know it wasn't too long, but hopefully get to do the rest on tomorrow. So, peace out, check you around.